Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
使い分け,
which means
properly used in Japanese.
Let's say it all together.
使い分け, 使い分け, 使い分け.
One more time.
使い分け, 使い分け, 使い分け.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.